Good morning, Bow High School. Today is June 13th, and I am Mr. DeAngelis.
And I'm not Mr. DeAngelis, I'm Miss Power.
Let's stand for the pledge.
All right.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Well done.
Good job, Mr. D.
And now for some announcements. Next week is finals. Hoorah. They start on Tuesday with period 8, followed by period 7. Wednesday brings us to period 6, which is followed by period 5. Thursday is period 4, then 3, and Friday finishes up with period 2, and then
1.
Very good.
Excellent.
Thank you.
That's the end of this year, but it's never too early to start thinking about next year.
This is true.
So start doing your homework for your classes for next year. And fall sports sign up are Tuesday, June 14th at 3:30. That's tomorrow at 3:30 in the afternoon. Teams will meet at the following locations.
Get this down on pen.
Football room 2222. Girls soccer room 1311. Cross country room 1307. Field hockey room 1202. Golf room 1305, spirit in the mini gym, and boys soccer in 1313. What team are you going to try out for, Mr. D?
I'm not sure yet. Any team that will have me.
I think we should try out for spirit together.
I think you'd be very good at spirit.
Thank you.
Moving on. There will also be an AP European History meeting Tuesday the 14th.
Ooh.
Yes. This has been changed from Friday. There's also an underwater basket weaving meeting in room 2424. That meets today. Ms. Power is the academic advisor for that.
It's actually a very difficult activity.
I'm not knocking it at all. I'm sure it's phenomenally hard.
Don't make fun of me.
Mm-mm. Second driver's ed class this summer. Driver's ed class, two of them this summer. The first starts July 7th and ends August 11th. The second runs from August 8th. To September 15th. I'm okay with this. Applications are available in the front office. And remember that the gas is on the right, the brake is on the left, and never, ever drive in the car with Ms. Power.
Thanks, DeAngelis.
You're welcome. I have driven there, and it's scary. Scary.
Today's lunch.
Do I need to get into the ambulance almost crashing into us?
No, not on live TV.
All right.
Or recorded TV. Today's lunch is chicken McNuggets with all the fixings. And now let's head to a Darien with an important piece regarding the band.
Ooh, this is going to be
This is
good.
The band segment. This is going to be awesome.
Good.
BHS Band is currently looking for brass and or percussion players. If you play either of these two instruments, please see Mrs. Jakes at once.
Hello. My name is Eric Chase, and I'm a senior here at Bow High School. I'm in the band. And I would like you, that's right, you little sofa monkey, would like you to join.
Because we only have a couple of brass players signed up for band next year. We have one trombone, one tuba, and four trumpet players. So we always need more brass players to help balance it out. We have a fair number of woodwinds, and so we want a nice balance between woodwinds and brass, and especially low brass. It kind of works like a triangle in terms of what we want for band, and we want more of the low brass stuff and like less of the higher instruments. You want to have more of the fundamental, like low-sounding instruments. So we could use some more people to fill up that back row of low brass and low woodwinds.
Okay.
This commercial's in. Paid for, edited, and filmed by a member of the BHS Marching Band. Thank you for watching.
All right.
Interesting stuff.
Yeah, so what about those Dallas Mavericks, Mr.
D? I know. It's your favorite basketball team, and guess what?
Basketball, that's what that is.
They beat the Miami Heat 105-95, so
whoa.
You must be psyched.
They probably got a lot of field goals.
It was the Mavericks' first win. I know you are. You're crazy with the Mavericks.
Absolutely. Mm. And also, the BHS class of 2011, they graduated on Saturday.
And may I say, you did a phenomenal job in your speech.
Oh, thank you.
Good for you.
I had so much fun that I'd like to do it again for right now. I brought it with me.
Fantastic.
It's right here.
Excellent.
All right.
But
maybe we should do something else first.
Let's finish the news first. You know what? I think we're done with the news.
No, not yet, because we have to see about Eric Kipperman.
Oh, yeah. So let's go to Eric Kipperman with some news in the Shire. Eric, take it away.
A pair of earthquakes with magnitude of at least 5 struck within 90 minutes of each other near Christchurch, New Zealand. On Monday, the U.S. Geology Survey reported revealing vivid memories of a deadly quake that killed more than 180 people. Back to the desk.
Okay, I've lost my place.
You all set?
I've lost my place, so...
We'll end it here. We'll do your speech next time. You don't mind, do you?
Oh, okay.
All right, well, that's all the time we have.
Really? Is that it?
That's it. That's all the time
they'll
give us.
Don't we have 2 more weeks of school left?
No, we're done today.
Okay.
This is it.
All right.
Bow High School, have a fantastic day.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.